today's painting, we're going to try to do some marigolds. Yellow, which seems like I start off with yellow often. Blue, looking for some blue. Every marigold has some blue in it, right? Let's do some orange and yellow marigold. We'll put one right here, and we'll put one right here. Just a little blue or yellow back on top of that. Forest green, a little deeper color. A hotel key piece cut here, and start drawing in some vegetation. I get a little vigorous with it, but that's just me. A little clear, keep it wet. All right, here we go. We're going to do the flower part. That's the fun part.
the newspaper here, though. You have to wipe it off every so often. I'm just kind of like drawing little figure eights, I guess. Bring the stems up to the flowers. Inchworm right here. I didn't leave much place to put my name. Just put my initial. Alright, then we're gonna do some sun rays. I'm using fluorescent yellow. And a straight edge. Just a little. So now it makes sense that this is blue because this part's in the shadow. All right, there's that one.
let's pull the tape.